coal mines, gas is will play a very important role in our lives for the next 100 years. And because without coal, we'll be living in the dark ages. I'm Shell Santa. Pumps 2000 is my business.
He's one of the great innovators of, well, that I know and of this country. He's been involved in the mining industry and around the mining industry for his entire business career, creating machinery that that wasn't possible. I'm Richard Santa from Pumps 2000, and I'm Joe's son.
People have historically been asked to move around pumps 80 to 100 kilos in weight. By using engineered plastics, we've been able to reduce the weight of similar equipment to 25 kilos. The occupational health and safety impacts, you know, within the mining industry, you know, couldn't be overstated.
From Centennial Coal and the coal mining industry, the actual changes that Pumps 2000 have made over the years have been a major benefit.
My role's production manager, so I manage the synergies that exist between our warehouse, our injection moulding area and our assembly area. The over-moulding of inserts is something that Joe's been an innovator in terms of introducing that, and that means that we will have bolts and different components, maybe machine metal parts that are actually incorporated into the parts. I guess historically he's been, there've been detractors that would have said that it's not possible, but that's not part of our vocabulary. It is possible and we do it on a daily basis.
They haven't looked at it from their own perspective. They've looked what the industry needs for the future, and they've put their design work and their development around creating a product that is going to be user-friendly, going to have reduced costs in the long run for the operations.
The mining industry is the core component of the Australian economy, and that can either be fostered here in Australia by the people that are dealing with the problems every day, or it can be taken offshore, and the best place to do it is, you know, at the doorstep of the mines.
Mining is a part of everyday life, from motor car that we drive to clothes that I do wear, from food products, anything goes back to mining.
The possibility of what we can achieve with plastic, even in terms of the replacement of metal, we have a particular material that's flame retardant and anti-static. It conducts electricity. We can use this material in places where we could previously only use a metal solution. So the potential there, I don't even think we know where it begins and ends.
I've got a lot of respect for Joe and for his legacy, and I believe that this is a great opportunity for the Newcastle region, but also for manufacturing in Australia and innovation.